In this lesson, we look at the medians, angle, bisectors, and altitudes. Point D is the midpoint of BC. That means BD and DC are equal in length. So AD is known as the median of the triangle. This divides the total area of the triangle into two equal parts. What does it mean? It means that the area of triangle ABD is exactly half the area of triangle ABC. Which other lines do we see here? We also see this line AE. This is the angle bisector of angle BAC. That is, this angle equals this angle. So AE is the angle bisector. We also see a third line, which is AF, which is drawn perpendicular to the third side. That is, this angle is 90 degrees. This is known as the altitude of the triangle. Note that in some cases, the altitude of the triangle may be outside the triangle. As you see here, we have to extend the side BC to a point D to get the altitude AD. In the case of an isosceles triangle, we see the special case where the altitude, the angular bisector, and the median all coincide to the same line.